We went over to a place about 30 miles from here called Scotty's Castle. This castle was built by an eccentric millionaire on the edge of Death Valley, where about 60 years ago, the 20 mule teams used to haul out great wagons full of borax. The rock formations around here make you think you're on the moon. It certainly seems strange to find a place like the castle sitting out here in the middle of nowhere.